What's up, everyone? So we just finally restored the power for the generator, and now we're going downstairs, I guess. No, actually, we came back upstairs. The priest gave us a medicine, knocked us out, and now we're in, like, the prison cell. Where did I leave off, though? I'm pretty sure I explored all the cells I could, and now I think we're just exploring some more. Oh, actually, no, we just went to this chamber, a decompressing chamber. I hope the same worked this time. Yeah, see? We just got out of the decompressing chamber, and now we're at the bottom of the stairs. Oh, and we gotta follow the blood trail, I guess. Alright, so we have one battery. Oh, we have two batteries now. That's good. When I was restoring the generator, I had no batteries, and it was kind of dumb. This guy was camping me. It was some bullshit. I took out half of the parts, though, because I was getting angry at it. It just kept on fucking camping me. I was like, whatever. I wonder if people just keep their camera out while walking. Weapons? I guess not. Because honestly, I mean, if you take the camera off, whatever. You can see, I see the same. This way I can get the notes if I just keep it on like this. Okay. Alright, so this guy should be safe. Right? I should be good. Down the drain. Can I talk to him? Last time he pushed me, one of them pushed me away. Oh no, document. I'm trying to collect as much as I can with the documents. But alright, we'll go down the drain in a second to make sure we don't miss anything here. I know, like, last video you can barely hear my voice. I don't know what's wrong, man. I was switching mics and stuff with Audacity, and I was going down the drain. And then I forgot to turn the volume back up for the Turtle Beach Yeti mic. Closing doors behind you will slow your pursuers. I said, you know, we're about to get attacked here. Well, where should we go, guys? I'm interested to see. I thought I heard footsteps. Alright, let's go this way first. Looks like that leads down somewhere, so let's keep going forward. Alright, so is he locked in there? Just make sure he's locked in there. Oh, we can hide underneath this bed too. So we're just checking to see if we can get batteries or a document here.
What does this guy look like? They were ritual.
I can't let him out. Maybe we should close the door in case someone does come behind us. I mean, I feel like this guy is pretty safe. Looking for batteries, lockers, maybe. I just don't like how you can't fight back in this game. I like fighting back in games, I don't know. Especially if you see an enemy, you have to run or hide. And also, I didn't think like the save worked like that. Like, I felt like if I save right here, say, I should be able to come back here, save at this point, like spawn at this point. But it doesn't work like that apparently. All right, so we know we can't go in here, right? All right, so we know we're gonna have to run probably down this way.
Just shut up. Let me think for a minute. Quiet.
I leave the doors open? Okay. What's he doing in there? That's not nice, man. Oh, is that the guy from downstairs? Oh my god, is the door open? Am I gonna have to run? I'm about to sneeze in a second, sorry guys. Sorry, got allergies today again. Anyway, If you hear weird noises, it's my chair noise, right? Sorry about that. I can't really take that out. I'm afraid to go over there, man. The door is fucking wide open. And I can't find him. This is the high, actually. Right, maybe if we go... Maybe if we line of sight him, he'll go away. He's still there. Alright, let's go fucking... We're gonna have to engage him, I guess. Oh, what? Alright, maybe he doesn't attack us. That's fine with me if he just stays like that. I feel like if we go up to him though, he'll attack us. Alright, I don't see anything in here. Let's move on. I'm kind of prolonging this.
I'd like you to stay quiet.
Can I come in here, buddy? I just want to go into that room over there, dude. And I see a battery, I think. There you go, let me in here, bud. There should be something in here if I just risk coming in here like this. Okay, batteries. Good. I don't see any documents, though. You think he's still out there when I open the door, though? I don't want to waste too much battery like this, though. Right. Let's see if he's out there, still. Yep. Do you see anything behind him?
Batteries?
I don't want to aggravate him at all. So let's go down here. And also, like, when you get... Oh, there's a door right here, actually. I can't open it. When you die, and you go back, like, this way, the batteries aren't there. Like, what the fuck, man? Like, the batteries aren't at the location once you loot it, which is kind of bullshit.
Show yourself! Who's there?
Yep. Let him fight that guy, bro. That'd be cool if they just get into like a fucking fight. Fucker, man. We're gonna make a run for it. So this guy, oh wow, he broke the door. Let's do a quick look around. Follow the blood. Oh, okay, that's where we need to go. Shit. Damn. Came back pretty fast, no? Alright, so I figured out that it's not always the left locker here. So he does look at the right one. I guess it's the opposite one just to scare you, I guess. I don't know how long I should wait for this guy. Like, I don't know. Sometimes they camp you, and it's kind of bullshit. Like, how am I supposed to move from this point? What is he breaking? There you go. made. But I'm kind of interested to see what door he knocked down. Like, I wonder if there was something good in there. Shit. Save this. Let's peek here. Oh, those are the bad guys, man. Like they want to fucking kill me, these two. Oh, okay. Press to jump over and hang, press A while moving forward. Alright, well, if they can't come out, I'm not too worried. Alright, so security's locked, right? I don't see any batteries around, so we probably can move forward here. Can you open this thing? Nope. How many people are over there? Just two people. We should be able to fuck these guys up, man. Like, stab them. I should press to jump over and hang, press A while moving towards the ledge. Get straight left or right. Is there anything left? I'm interested to see what's left. Okay. Let's be right. Just want to make sure we don't miss anything here. They just fucking grab my arm and chop it off here. Some bullshit. Can you look down? I'm kind of afraid though to go up this way. Oh, they're gone, okay. They disappear. That's fine with me, bro. Alright, that's cool, whatever. It's kind of bullshit how you only have 5 maximum batteries though. I would love to stock up on them. Like, I don't see anything. Has to be at least a document here, right? There's nothing in here. What's the point? Right? I don't see anything in here. It's like, is it the person that's walking downstairs or someone's walking in the hallway? That's broken. Oh, wait, hold on. There's, oh, fine. Documents right on my face. So this is broken, apparently. This way, or is it locked off? Is that gated? Alright, let's check this way first. Any batteries? Nope. Open the gate. Gate can't open. Let's check the door. What does that say? I didn't read that. This door needs a key card. Alright, so we have to go the opposite way. It's fine, I guess. It's so loud.
No!
What the hell is that noise? Oh, that big guy's downstairs. Shit. Following our footsteps. Close the door behind us. Should we do that or what? As if he came up those stairs, that'd be scary. Batteries. Oh, that's a key card. Alright, it's too easy to get this key card. He's gonna come out here. I felt like it was way too easy to get the key card. Damn, bro, I'm so scared that that's just such a, like, right there. I won't waste the battery yet. I feel like we still have more. Where's the save point? Exit through the showers, okay. Try to find battery real quick. No batteries? I guess we have to put a battery in, I guess now. Can we hang off this?
My God.
Oh, shit. Oh, I just wasted the battery too. You got, I'm an idiot. Yeah,
he thinks we're.
Oh shit! I did not realize. Whatever. I'm glad we did that because I wasted the battery. We died. I didn't realize that there were people down there. Those are the two people that want to fucking kill me anyway. Nice, where are we? I escaped from the shower. I just in the shower. Alright, so.
My God, he vanished.
Alright, so let's go all the way. Oh my God, he vanished. That's funny.
It was my intention. He thinks we're assholes. Or stupid.
Let's wait for these guys to do what they're fucking doing. He said just wait a moment and then they're probably waiting for me or something. Maybe that's like a word saying. I don't know. Can we go up? You think they're waiting for me right out here? So I think we passed them. I don't want to spend too much time just fucking around here. Door. Close the door, baby. Cool. Wait, where are we right now? Is this where we hanged off? Oh no, this is a different area. Alright, let's go back real quick, just to check if they can come for that door, we're in trouble. Alright, I'm gonna check forward first. Definitely wanna check forward. Looks much lighter here. And this opens, cool. This looks like a much safer place to be in, than down there, you know? I don't see anything in here, like batteries or anything like that. Oh, maybe, hold on. Maybe I have to check below. Let's see if I can move my mic closer so you can hear me better. I'm not sure. Alright, that should be good. I missed my A50s, bro. It was easy, you just put them on your head and you can record while listening to the game. Alright, so this is the button. Let's just do that. I think I should be dead. Is this door open? Can I jump on this? No, what the fuck? What? What am I supposed to do? Door was locked. Right? You saw that. Fuck, dude. Locked. I don't understand what's going on. Oh, here. I'm dead. I'm gonna grab it here. Okay, I didn't see the exit open like that. Like, you would think. pretty much safe here. I don't know if I want to jump down. I went the wrong way. Sorry. I'm dead. This guy's a fucking asshole, man. So I guess left is wrong way. We can do it super fast. Trying to do that super fast too. Oh god, look at all the fucking dead bodies, bro. Imagine if this guy could jump down and just crush me. Am I safe down here though? Find an alternate path to the showers. Right. Oh, we can hide down here at least, swimming. Documents or anything like that? I don't waste too much value looking for shit. Just do like off and on bullshit here. His head's fucked. Alright, let's try to save battery. I don't know where he is, that's why I'm trying to see if he passes my door. I don't hear him anymore.
One to bleed.
Ah, I fucking got him. What a bitch. Why is he so fast? So he was checking. I thought he was upstairs, that's why I went over. Man, dude, this game. I wonder if he's gonna jump over on his own side, this opposite jump on him. Come on, boy. There you are. Let's try to do snare. Why would he come back? It makes no fucking sense to him for him to come back like that. Unless he heard me come back, like shit. Alright, this is closer, so. Alright, this is better. Okay. Let him check this one, and then I'll go for the next one. Alright, so he'll check the one across. It's far away enough so I can duck down. Troll up here. Mistake. open these doors slowly. Like, we don't want to run and make him run upstairs for us. Is he gonna come back upstairs now? He's safe or what? So we're gonna have to go into that gate, right? At least we lost him. This guy was in here before though. Is that card? Ace. I'm gonna look around, guys, for a battery or something. I don't see any batteries, though. Is there a guy calling me? I don't know who it is. Alright, so this looks like this is the only way. Oh, stop. What am I doing here? Oh, yeah, that was... the light's much... I'm trying to figure out where is everything. I guess it's the wrong way. Because they can't come from here, right? We'll go back and we'll go all the way. Let me see if I, Oh, okay, this is what we couldn't do before. Like, I think we're on the other side there. Have this here for this one? No, maybe. What am I supposed to do here? Go the other way? I thought he broke this, that's why he ran through here. Just be careful. Yep, he broke it down, that's for sure. If we can't open this up, there's a way we're not looking. So it has to be this way. We'll go check out the, check this one more time. We can't open this, right? Alright, let's go around. We know we can't open this. I don't see a key card on it or anything. Alright. So there has to be something we're missing here. Like a door. We check this door, right? Security. I would think we need a security door. This guy peeked his head. Did he have something on him? Oh. And this is where... I can't open this, right? There has to be something in here. Maybe I have to let someone out? Are you out? No. How about you, buddy? Something in here, right? What does this guy want? Can't help him, man. There's stairs up there, like, I don't know how to get there, though. Wasting battery here. What's this right here? You found it.
Nurse! I'm gonna need some help getting clean. Nurse!
Oh, I can't help you there, buddy. Looking for a battery, though. Because we're on our last battery here. Oh, he's here. Oh, this guy saved our ass, bro. Thank you, man. That's so nice of him. You know for a fact this guy's gonna grab me. These guys are fucking grab me here.
What's the experiment?
We're about almost out of battery here. Ooh, document? Oh, wow, someone's underneath the bed. It's taking my spot, man. What do you get? So we have upstairs as an option? Or... Hey, it looks like we have to go upstairs, right? Yep, let's go upstairs. We have to find security here. The reason I'm not putting it back in, I'm just trying to last as long as I can here for that one. Without putting the... Oh, I have two batteries actually. I'll still have one after that one.
Hey, goddammit! I hear you!
Ooh, what do you got in here? Battery nice. Where am I hiding?
What the fuck? Hey, goddammit! I hear you! Hey!
What the fuck, dude? Why is this guy just hitting me like that? What an asshole. Hey, I don't want to leave here. That was neat. You can't see me, can you, in the dark? When he passes by again, we're gonna go. Pass by one time so I can just go opposite direction. This fucking just punched me in the face. We should be able to fight back, maybe push him over. Is that safe here? Okay.
What the fuck? Who's there?
No one? How do you see me like that? You don't have to run here. There you go, bro.
You just made us look in our own reflections! Made us quit!
I knew that was gonna happen, but that's fine. This way I didn't have to take damage, basically. I don't think they would give us damage from that. Alright, there's a hole underneath there. I'm sorry, but you know me. Oh, come on, don't come at me. You're scared like I am. Alright guys, phone call. Sorry, hold on a second.
All the wrong things. freaking shot. Better show on at magic and physics technology. Faith in all of all things. Has it been destroyed?
Alright, sorry about that, guys. Let's continue here. Alright, where do we go? I open the gate? Alright. Let's hope we're sailing safe here. Because I don't feel like dealing with any more of those crazy guys. It's like, you have to deal with the fucking big guy, and then you have to deal with the normal people. And he just punched me. There's people with the weapons, too. I'm like, Jesus. What do we got here? Should be able to take batteries out of that radio. Just making sure we can't open this. I know there's no point to it. Alright. Let's jump down, I guess. Let's do our save real quick. Just in case, you never know. Alright, so these are the showers. It says to follow the blood shower, right? But let's see what's in here. Interesting. We can't open that. I guarantee you someone will come through that though. We can hide in there. Batteries. Perfect. Lucky we came down here. It's a good choice. I have a feeling, dude, this is a massacre in here. Holy shit. Can we hide in these? Sorry. Oh, this is pretty bad, guys. I'm scared to go down. I'm scared to go in here, actually. It's just a wide open space, too. Alright, well, we're gonna crawl underneath there if something happens. Did you jump over this? Anything over here? The reason why I use my lights so much is that I want to find all the batteries, but I drain batteries while I'm looking for another light. What way? Is this the way we want to go? Oh, here. Oh, that's right, you have to crouch. It doesn't give you an action to do it. Use as much batteries as we can here. Clicking off and on just to save. Music's eerie as hell, holy shit. Alright. So it's been a 40-minute video, I'm gonna end it here. I'm gonna try to keep the videos under an hour. Just cause it takes forever to upload. I said this before in my other videos, I don't wanna go over an hour. Cause it takes like maybe 8 hours to upload. For like over an hour video. So it takes for a pretty long time. But if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you subscribe and like, and I will talk to you guys later.